Faster, boy, faster.
She with me.
Faster, faster, boy.
I'll help you water later. It's hot, it's hot.
Faster, faster.
No, ma, please, please, ma. Uncle, please.
Uncle, faster, faster, lah. Ayah, go to school, lah.
What time you finish work later?
Oh, after work, can I go and hang out with John? I promise I'll come back in time for dinner.
Okay, just be careful, ah.
Okay, thank you, Papa. Thank you.
Derek! Derek! You forgot your tumbler.
Thank you, Papa.
Bye-bye!
Bye!
Bye, boy!
Drive on.
Hey,
Ling Jie! Hôm nay anh đưa cho hot dog.
Hôm nay không hot dog à?
Không hot dog à? Đợi chút nhé. Tôi muốn mua gà.
Kỹ đại à?
Cũng giống như người lão bổng đại luôn.
Nhập vào đi.
Ồ ồ ồ. À,
DFO, one daughter. Lipok.
Oh my god. My daughter is in love. What if she gets pregnant? She's only 15.
What happened?
The other day, a friend came by. Her friend was a boy.
Tapo being you.
They were both seated on a sofa. The gap between them was only 5 cm. 5 cm! Can you believe that? Too close.
And?
And they had this I am in love look on their faces. And it got worse. A sneaky boy. He brought one packet of chips.
Oh, chips?
Yeah, very sneaky because it was only one packet. I saw both of them put their hands into the packet at the same time.
I understand your situation now, Siti. But don't worry. We will come up with a solution for you soon.
Thank you. Thank you.
Anyway, Lebby.
It's Debbie.
53 years old.
Hmm.
One son.
Yes.
How old?
19.
Lipa.
You know, when my son told me that he thinks he's in love, I bought the house next door and hired a pretty girl to live in that house. he stays in the house all the time. And if he can, he doesn't even go for his classes.
Wah, you memang power lah, Deb.
Tak ada lah. Kalau awak nak, boleh juga.
Amazing work, ladies.
Thank you, sir. But sir, you are our inspiration. You are able to keep your son at home even though he's already 40 years old.
I am sure you can do it too. And so can you, City. We will make sure our children never ever leave.
But sir, how did you manage to keep your son until he's 40?
I started when he was very young. Planned out his life route for him. Gave him his first best friend named John. John was always there to remind him of how terrible the real world is until today. Why so smoky one?
Sorry, boss. Special effect.
So, don't be like me. 40 years old and still single because I live with my dad. Instead, check out this new place called Union Suites. It has all the awesome facilities, better price, better furnishings, better size, all for the people.
Better, better, better. You better come back, ah.
Okay, pa.
So now you know, when your parents not around, you know what they do. Don't get caught. Get your own place. Live your life. Join the union. And that girl in the video is my twin sister that look like me, but I'm more handsome. Don't forget to watch our previous videos. Like, comment, share, and subscribe to us. Then we will make episode 2 for you. With every support, we can make more Night Night films.